Day 2, log 3. We crested the hill and we've been heading down ever since. Strangely, this hike became a lot more fun and a lot more beautiful without all the strenuous uphill. I've forgotten the pain of the first couple hours, so right now, two thumbs up.